We know St. John's is a marriage school because we treat each other with respect. We celebrate Marcellin Week every year. We have Holy Mass on feast days. We pray in class every day. There is a crucifix in every classroom. There are posters of St. Marcellin around the school. We hope to have an outdoor Mass to finish Marcellin Week.
The family of St. John's means we treat each other with respect, even though we might not always get on with each other, just like all families. Being at St. John's is like having a second home.
In St. John's High School we have a St. Vincent Paul group, Indie Village Project, Respect Group, Prefix, SCIAF, and they help people back.
How do the groups in St. John's help people?
We see the five marriage values at St. John's because love of work, by helping others when they most need it, and working hard for a good education. Simplicity, by not making stuff too complicated for yourself or others when it doesn't need it to be. Mary, we say the Hail Mary in May and October and in Mass. Family, we all come together as a community and show each other love and respect. God's presence, crucifixes in every classroom, Bibles and rosary.